resilience, as shown in nature, offers us all. Interesting to think that Don MacDonald lives and works in Nelson, BC, and when we think of the amount of forest fires that that area has withstood, this is a very poignant poem. It speaks about the resilience of our planet, and you can hear in the text, there will be a moment where you hear that a single fire flower, literally a fire flower, opens us back up to the possibility of life. So first, by the light of the moon, then first,